So today's question of the day, 75% of people over 40 still have one of these at home. What is it?